I am Javier, we are Spotahome.com, and we are now in Ronda de Segovia visiting a flat with 6 bedrooms in the first floor. This is the hall, and we are going to start our visit in the order of every room. This is the bedroom number 1. And we have a double bed in this room. We have a desk. There we can see a chest of drawers with a TV. And we have this built wardrobe with 4 doors. It is quite big. We have a lot of place for storage. And we have heating in this room. Every room has heating. And we have a window. We are in an interior room. And we have a view to this light well. Let's continue. Next to this room we have the second one. And this one is smaller, we have a single bed next to the window. We can see some shelves and a small chest of drawers here, one desk, and we have a standard wardrobe with 2 doors. We have a TV and heating, and this window has a view to the light well. We have some ropes there for drying our clothes. And in front of this room we have one of the bathrooms. We have 2 of them in the house. With a toilet, a bidet, we have a pedestal sink, and in this side we have a rectangular shower. We have heating in this bathroom. And this is the bedroom number 3. With a double bed, we can see 2 bedside tables, a chest of drawers. We have a desk, another wardrobe, this one with 3 doors. We have a TV in this wall, and 2 windows. And the windows has a view to another light well. And here we have more ropes for drying our clothes. Now let's continue. And here on the left we have the kitchen. The kitchen has everything that we should need for cooking. Here we have a fridge, we have a double sink, cutlery, plates, everything. Pans, sorry. Sorry. We have pans, plates. We have a microwave and a washer. And in this side we have a freezer, an electric stove, and under the stove we can see an oven. The kitchen has a window that has a view to the light well. And here we have the other bathroom, where we can see we have a pedestal sink, a toilet and a bidet next to the window, and here we have a corner shower. We have the same view from the window to the light well. And now let's see the living room and the other 3 bedrooms. This is the living room, it's quite big. We have 2 sofas. This sofa we can open it and make it a bed. And here we have one table with some chairs. We have this for drying inside the house. We have heating. Another window that has the same view to the light well. And we have a rectangular coffee table in white in the middle of the room, and there we have some shelves and a TV. Now at last, let's see in order the other bedrooms. This is the bedroom number 4. We have a single bed next to the window. You can see some shelves and a small chest of drawers. We have there a wardrobe, a TV. Every room has the same things except of the size of the bed. And we have a window with the same view to a light well. This is the bedroom number 5. This one is bigger. Maybe this is the biggest in the house. We have a double bed, two bedside tables. There we can see some shelves, one desk next to the window. This is an exterior room. We have heating, a TV, and a very big standard wardrobe with 3 doors. We have to say that every room has an independent key. And now at last, let's see the bedroom number 6. This is an exterior room again, like the bedroom number 5. This room is small, but we have a balcony. We can see a single bed, a TV. We have heating, like in every room. One standard wardrobe with 2 doors, a desk. And here we have a balcony, and we have a view to Ronda de Segovia. And that's all. I'm Javier, I hope that you like it. Thank you very much. Bye.